as a parent, we're supposed to protect our children. The school was not just a learning center for the children. It had resources for the parents.
I was a young parent when I moved here, and the teachers here helped me. The history of my people I heard for, and I heard for my grandchildren and children who don't have a chance of getting the opportunity.
As long as grandmama got breath in her, I'm gonna continue to fight.